way home, and we'll play them straight through.
Everywhere you look when strolling down a city street is packed with intention. We swim in a sea of human intervention. Every splat of blackened chewing gum, every crumpled receipt in the gutter, every wavy red bus stop roof, every concert poster, every tree and shop door and long neglected awning were all put there by someone. I walk and I think about immersion and I come up with theories. When I leave the lab to go home, I fortify walks to the train station via a rivulet of startup hoodies gaggled together, each blue or gray with crisply fonted text or a gently curving vector graphic stippled across the shoulders. The hoodies are forced by the narrow concrete to school through the button downs who stand off center, offering each other the last cigarette from crisp packs of Marlboros, avoiding them all, the yoga pants flat-footed to the next corner. Some days they're all swept up by a torrential stream of black and orange windbreakers and stiffly brimmed caps. I don't like the day days.
Neither. It's a structure scanning.
Oh, interesting.
I think it's fun to know the first question from off the floor was a technical one. That's great.
Oh, I'm supposed to say things, I forgot.
Yeah.
So, oh, hello. Oh.
The first video was shot with Ricoh Theta, which is this small camera here, and the second one was made with this scanner called a structure scanner, and then rendered in Maya.
And now we're going to set up a clip from the quick